Welcome back to Latest News with me, Yael Breuer. Former British star Julie Hobbs joined children from Brighton and Hove for a first ever tennis session under the city's iconic British Airways I-360 on a Monday. The session took place as part of the Lawn Tennis Association's drive to give more children the chance to try the sport as Wimbledon gets well underway and tennis fever continues to grip the South Coast.
Children from local schools in Brighton and Hove got a chance to give a tennis a try on the city's iconic seafront next to the I-360 as part of the LTA drive to get more children active and playing sports through its Tennis for Kids program.
So we're here today to let a lot of children have the opportunity to play as part of the Tennis for Kids course. Tennis for Kids is the LTA's way of introducing as many children as possible into the sport. It actually started in 2015 following on from the Davis Cup victory, and since then we've had over 70,000 children try to play the sport. Hopefully this year we'll get to 100,000 as a final number.
Do you remember how did you start playing tennis?
Locally at my local club with my parents. They both play tennis, so it sort of was a natural thing to, you know, they were playing, I wanted to get on court as soon as I could, you know, when I was down there with them.
So what's your contribution towards those kids?
Towards these kids? Well, I work at a club very local to here, Pavilion Avenue Tennis Club, and we run Tennis for Kids. We've been doing it ever since it was launched in 2016. Fantastic initiative to get kids new to the game, into tennis, making it affordable, giving them rackets, balls, kit, which is just unbelievable. So, you know, giving them a taste of it, and then hopefully the ones that enjoy it, you know, are able to continue playing.
What do you like about tennis?
I like how it can get you active and that it's a good sport to play.
So what's your aim in the future? What do you want to do?
My aim is to become a good tennis player and maybe play in Wimbledon tennis court.
I mean, obviously, we'd like to really spread the word of tennis and make sure that it's as relevant for as many children as possible, and that's why we have the Tennis for Kids course available at as many clubs and as many parks and centres as possible. All you need to go is go on the LTA website and you can search for Tennis for Kids and get involved for less than £30 for 6 weeks coaching, free racket, free balls, and a free T-shirt like the guys are wearing behind us.
I really like playing it with someone and like hitting it to one another.
I like doing rallies.
Same, I like doing rallies.
So have you made new friends by playing tennis?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I met a friend called my dad.
Who
do you want to be when you grow up?
I really want to go to tennis courts a lot, so when I'm older, if there's a job chance to be a tennis player, so then I'll be really good, so I might get the job.
The LTA is the governing body for tennis for British tennis. Our mission is to open up the sport as much as possible, making it relevant, enjoyable, accessible and welcoming to all. So we really just want to grow the sport, obviously taking advantage of the opportunities we have with Wimbledon being on right now, and being able to promote it to children like we've seen here through the Tennis for Kids course.
So LTA is open for adults as well?
Yes, absolutely, yeah, very much. I mean, tennis, that's one of the great things about tennis as a sport. We're gender balanced, so it can be male and female, but also children can play from the age of 3 all the way to the oldies, the kind of 83, and everything in between.
I think tennis is quite important to sport.
It's quite a fun game. Active. You don't have to do running and stuff. It's really fun just hitting the ball.
But it is quite active doing. And you have to be quite aim. You have to aim as well.
Yeah, it's quite active. But it's kind of fun learning because there's loads of different clubs and opportunities to get better.
What's the secret? How do you make your kids interested in sport?
Make it fun. Make it fun and accessible. Because I think, you know, tennis is a really fun sport, but I think sometimes people think it's not, you know, not for them, or it's not easy to get involved with. Whereas I think nowadays there's a lot of things you can do, especially at a young age. It's so much fun. And if kids are making new friends while they're there, then they're likely to stay in sport, whatever sport that is. And obviously our job is to hopefully to get them into tennis and love tennis.
Do you think tennis needs to be developed further in Sussex?
Well, I think it's certainly something that we can push more and try and get more and more children. I think the more kids we give a taste of it, then it's up to them what sport they choose. But I think sometimes getting as many children as we can to have a go at it, that's the challenge. And that's where initiatives like this are going to make a huge difference.
This is Willy Ranieri for Latest TV News.